everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action from Liga Uber Eats coming right up for you. It's Racing Club de Lens, and they take on Lille.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
The starting lineup for Racing Club de Lens.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach, because unless their wing-backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
And so the initial 11 for Lille.
Well, this system gives them a good defensive base. A well-drilled back four, a solid midfield with wide players tucking in, and two forwards who can press the ball. But does it provide enough fluidity going forward? I'm never sure.
And now they get the ball rolling. Good physical play. Sanchez. Well, a good tackle. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. He must finish! Oh, a goal! They strike first, and what a way to silence the crowd!
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Doucouré. Jonathan Klaus. Sheik Doucouré. Seko Fofana. Sotoka. An authoritative challenge. Burak Yilmaz. Here's Renato Sanchez. And Renato Sanchez with it now. And it's played into the centre. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Sotoka. Doucouré. And moving the ball nicely. Space and time for the cross. Sheik Doucouré. Oh, what's he gone and done? And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. André. Mehmet Zeki Celik. Here's Renato Sanchez. Lost possession. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming.
Well, just look at this. He's so alive to the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
So the ball is rolling again. Who won the score? What's going to happen next? André. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Sanchez. Bamba, and dispossessed. Seko Fofana, and he read it well. Renato Sanchez, Jonathan David. That's an important intervention. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Can he finish this? Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Jonathan David. They look as though they want to make this move count. Renato Sanchez. Bamba. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Aidara. Seko Fofana. Sheikh Doucouré. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Clean challenge. It looks promising. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
trying to deliver it accurately. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Opportunity, a goal, real excitement, a back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Sotoka. Cheikh Doucouré. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. He made it look simple, really. And with that, the attack fizzles out. They could really get at the opposition, but really sticking to their task defensively. He's in control of the situation. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Bamba. David. Seko Fofana. Kevin Danzo. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Zegrova. Bamba. Well, the attack looks promising. Burak Yilmaz. Here's Renato Sanchez. Top class defending. Sotoka. Cheikh Doucouré. And they have possession again. Well, no stopping him. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And the pass could do damage. Well, nothing productive, really. Bamba. Burak Yilmaz. Really a very poor ball. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, what a first half we've had here. Great attacking play, poor defending, and some really good goals. If they can just tighten up at the back, they should win this comfortably.
Opportunity here. Brilliantly blocked. Could be, and denied by the keeper. Impressive. Corner kick played in. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And the electronic board has been held aloft. 3 additional minutes here. André looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Perfect challenge, and the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Sotoka. He's protecting it well. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And with that, the first half draws to a close. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, it's been an incredible performance from him. Clearly the difference between the two sides. Obviously the goals, but his movement too. He's causing the backline all sorts of headaches. He'll no doubt be desperate to grab the hat-trick now.
And now they get the ball rolling. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. He must finish. Oh, a goal! They strike first, and what a way to silence the crowd.
Cheikh Doucouré.
What a match this is turning out to be! And a headed goal it is! Right on cue! This could level it. The keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's
opportunity. A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Grady. Seko Fofana. Burak Yilmaz. Zegrova. André with it. Sanchez. Could be threatening. Bamba. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Yeah.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
Either side shy about shooting in this match. Every pass hitting its target. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. And the emphasis is on creativity. Renato Sanchez with it now. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Jonathan David. Burak Yilmaz. Can they convert? Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And clearing it away. Bamba. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
And they will make the change now. Well, how about this? 4-3. Masadio Aidara. Kakuta. And a fine tackle. Bamba. Here's Renato Sanchez. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Can they hit on the break? He's going forward well here. And there's the feed into the box. Well, the assistant referee had the flag up.
Well, he's only got eyes on the ball, so he's just strayed offside there.
Sven Botman. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Has the strength to hang on to it. Dangerous looking attack. Doucouré. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, it all counts for naught. Using his strength to shield the ball. A glorious chance. Could be. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
David. It's with Burak Yilmaz. Kakuta. And intercepts again. Moving into the advanced position. Spot on with that challenge. Seko Fofana. Mehmet Zeki Çelik. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Will he find the net? And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Crisp tackling. André. Zegrova has it. And it's André now. Sanchez. Could play it in. And he did what he had to do defensively. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going? Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Well, it was a close call, but the fans are not happy with that decision.
Just 15 minutes remaining. Kevin Danzo. Gael Kakuta. Well, it so nearly went in, but the post having its say.
Well, that's a great effort, isn't it? He caught that really well. That deserved a goal.
Bamba. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Being pressed and pressed high.
Well, at the moment, they just can't get near the ball, and you can fully understand the crowd's reaction. They expect much more from their team.
Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. But strong play here on the shielding front. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Really good challenge.
Kakuta.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Teammate available. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And unable to keep possession. Now a decent position. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. Can he apply the finish? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Corner kick played in. A very effective clearance. Oh, great defending. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. In position here to protect the ball. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And the ball's gone. A move of promise on the flank. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Wesley Saïd. Kakuta. Can they get in behind them? A really sumptuous ball. And there it is. All in the melting pot now. And what a finale we could have in store for us.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful and the finish is really good. Low and hard beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal all round.
Say I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Spot on with that tackle. Medina. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Doing well to keep possession. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Now what can they do from here? Oh, moving it nicely. This could be the equalizer. Really important tackle. André. It's with Bamba. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is they bounce back now and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's made his presence felt in attack, Stuart.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
Cheikh Doucouré.
And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to on cue. Opportunity. A goal. Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Kevin Danzo.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Bamba.
No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
And clearing it away.